In the middle of nowhere, far from bustling cities, the sky begins to shift. Winds twist, clouds swirl like a beast awakening from its slumber, and in a matter of minutes, disaster strikes. This is the time, one of the most distressing times in the world. Far, the dance of the wind, and up close, it's a deadly warning. It all begins with a supercell, the most dangerous type of thunderstorm. Towering cumulonimbus clouds rise, fueled by intense differences in temperature and humidity. Warm, moist air from the ground rises rapidly, meeting cold, dry air above. This clash creates horizontal wind rotation, and when the storm is strong enough, that spin turns vertical, forming a funnel. And when that funnel touches the earth, the tornado is born. Once it hits the ground, the tornado becomes something alive, moving with purpose, choosing its path, destroying everything in its way. Inside the funnel, the air pressure drops dramatically. Windows explode, roofs are ripped off in an instant. Even heavy vehicles can be hurled into the air like toys. Tornadoes don't just belong to America's Tornado Alley. Though the US sees the most tornadoes each year, they've also been recorded in Germany, Bangladesh, Brazil, and even Australia. They come in all sizes, from thin rope-like twisters just meters wide, to massive wedges over 2 kilometers across. The most powerful can reach EF5 on the enhanced Fujita scale, capable of turning a town into rubble in seconds. Why would someone run toward a tornado instead of away from it? For storm chasers and meteorologists, every tornado is a puzzle, a chance to learn, to predict, and to save lives. Using drones, mobile Doppler radars, and high-speed sensors, these brave researchers gather crucial data. Data that sharpens early warning systems and gives communities those precious extra seconds to take cover. When the roar fades, silence returns, but everything has changed. Buildings leveled, trees gone, lives uprooted, yet in the aftermath, there's resilience. Communities come together, families rebuild, and children play once again on the very ground where a monster passed. Tornadoes remind us, we are guests on this earth. We build tall, invent endlessly, and chase progress, but nature still holds the ultimate power. Out of destruction comes wisdom, from fear comes respect, and through science comes survival. This is not just a storm, it's a warning, it's a wonder, it's the terrifying beauty of a tornado.